Future years that lie ahead for the both of you are, of course, part of the great excitement of what today is all about. We think about our past, we think about how you met, how you've gone to grow to know each other, love at first sight, or however it might be, right? But of course, it's not just what's happened, it's not just today, but it's about all that still lies before the both of you, the beauty of what still is in store.
I, Mario, take you, Erica, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Erica, take you, Mario, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad times, and in sickness and in health, to love you, to honor you all the days of my life.
Erica, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mario, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
My privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Cruz. You may kiss the bride.
I am giving up a lot today, okay, Mario? Erica is a person who I was supposed to grow old with. But she chose true love over the single life with me. So you better take care of her, okay? Congratulations.